to break. Arms are used for togetherness, hands are used for violence. His fight was for unity. It's not believed like a fantasy. Doesn't mean anything to society. They don't want equality. Racism is the new reality. Dr. Martin Luther King is looking down in disbelief to see sons of slaves and sons of slave masters not sitting in brotherhood, but fighting constantly and acting like they are from the hood. Dr. Martin Luther King is looking down in disbelief because of the police beating our people for many reasons except the truth, that we didn't do anything. Maya Angelou used her creativity to put inspiration in this world. Her words cast volume. They are heard everywhere. She taught us that whatever life brings to us will still rise. They will hear the caged bird singing. We will escape. We will march. We will keep moving forward. She does anything for what she believes in. She was 15 and she got shot. Someone thought the bullet was going to stop her, but she survived and she fought and she continues to fight for education. Three leaders have three different ways to keep moving forward. They showed us we had a dream. We would have still rise and be the caged birds that sing. Realize the importance of our voices when we are silent. We're a highly diverse world, and it's sad that we have climate changers in our world today. They don't want anyone else to come into this country, where people who are sick will no longer be able to depend on health care, where women are not treated equally, where police are disrespecting our black men. These climate changers are constantly making our world cold in the temperate world that we call Earth. Instead of land of the free and home of the brave, we are the land of the chain and the home of the ignorance. My people, my leaders, we need to spread acceptance instead of xenophobia and spread integrity instead of corruption. My leaders, move forward and lock arms. Be climate changers. Be social changers. Be political changers. Woo! My leaders, be stewards of the environment.